אני עדי ואני טסה לשוויץ.
טסה לשוויץ? למה טסה לשוויץ? מה אתה עשי בשוויץ?
יטייל.
אתה מתרגש?
כן.
מה אתה מצפה שיהיה עכשיו?
כיף. פשוט אחלה של שבוע.
How are you feeling today?
Oh, very nervous. it's he's going to 2 weeks almost.
What do you think this will do for him?
I think they will be very happy, and it's almost like bar mitzvah, like the bar mitzvah day.
We're going with disabled kids from the age 12 to 13 with bar mitzvah and bat mitzvah. We're taking them to Switzerland to have some activities and to take a break from their life and to give their parents such to have some break from the kids, because the kids need a lot of attention, and the kids don't get many opportunities to travel around the world because they're disabled, and it's very complicated to take those kids to travel around.
In their situation, do they appreciate these kind of activities? Do they understand how special and unique it is?
Of course, all the kids that are coming, those kids that understand everything, and they gain a lot from what we give them. Of course, that they enjoy everything, and all the activities that the people from Switzerland are taking us are activities that is special for disabled kids. Just like when you give the kids, we get so much more from the kids, something that we can't even explain. Their smiles, their hugs, when they say thank you, it's something that we can't explain the feeling inside.
And we're talking here about one counselor for every single kid?
Yes, every single kid is with one counselor, and of course we have a lot of staff. We have someone that's coming to take all the pictures, and a doctor, and someone that cooks for us, and of course all the counselors, except that they're taking care of the kids, they're cleaning the house, and they're cooking, and they're doing everything. It's to be like a mother and a father and a babysitter for 10 days.